I work in really hard and rough conditions. For example, I'm in the mountains, I'm in the glacier. I'm hanging on a cliff sometimes as well, and I'm in the forest eventually. I use a different types of camera, but my heaviest is up to 12 kilo. And when you've been working in like 14 or 16 hours with a 12 kilo camera, it's really hard for your back, but it's making it a lot easier with the EasyRig. I think the EasyRig system is great because then you can work whole days, you don't have to take any break, and you know, you just shoot when you do a documentary. I never use the tripod actually. Sometimes when I do interviews, but very, not that often. I think this last month I've been doing a series for Swedish television called The Great Adventure. It's a show for kids who are out in the wildlife. I think the EasyRig really helped me to be, you know, a photographer, because if I didn't have the EasyRig, I wouldn't be able to do what I'm doing. I wouldn't be able to work like 10 or 12 or 14 hours out in the field with my camera. It would be totally impossible, I think.